done by Bordeaux as well, sir.
I just thought he went in deep, and he's managed to pick up a couple of points, I think. Well done. Yes, a couple of good, useful points from Rajesh Mondal.
There he is.
On this line, it's active here for Deepak Mukhazuna. Did he get the hand across the line? He suddenly got one. Did he get two? That dive looked like he did enough.
He's got more than two.
2 points.
Oh, and change it back to two.
Two or die. If he gets a point, then he goes back. If Gujarat wins a point, then they'll be reduced to two. Oh, big one. So, what a crucial break that's going to be.
Has he picked up two? Yeah, he has picked up two. So that's a big, big break. We've seen him in the past. That's excellent substitution.
It's a bit of a surprise, really, because Pune, you would expect them to do all right.
Well, has he still managed to do all right? While we wait for the verdict, they are rejoicing.
Rajesh Mondal, has he picked up a super ray? Yes, he has. In a moment of madness.
Of a bonus, or there was an opportunity for him to pick a bonus.
But Ange, they'll be very happy. That's exactly what they've done. Girish Inda! Just when he said Girish Inda cannot put range, he picks up a super range. Boom! Big bang! Boom! Girish beauty!
When you look back at this season, when you note down the moments of this season,
Masuda, arguably one of the finest left raiders. There!
The man who came in, and perhaps I almost got the feeling that he kind of underestimated the power of Deepak Nivas Hooda.
What's also come to the aid of Puneri Paltham is there is no Abul Fazal Maksudulu, so there is no active raider who's active.
Oh, well done! Well done, I think that's a point. That is a point, and they know it.
Brendan Nada can be his nemesis, but he's holding on. Vikas in the right corner is holding on to under 10 seconds. Now, hold for the defense. Then Deepak Nivas Hooda will have to get both.
It's so unfortunate. Surinder Nana slipped, and that allowed an opportunity for Deepak Nivas Hooda to pounce.
Mentally, because physically he was on the mat, that's just about it. Now, so close to the midline. Errors have started to come from the Jaipur Pink Panthers. The home side, the flags are out, the placards are out, the cheers are out, the smiles are out.
Rajesh Mondal struggled to reach out on that occasion, but he's still active there. Remember, he would want to be active as much as possible. The defense will have to play safe. Oh! That was not called for at all.
And it was the captain of Yuvumba playing in a very different territory around. It was Anup Kumar, saw it coming. He surprised him with the turn. Well done, Rajesh Mondal.
When you don't know to which port you're sailing, no wind is favorable.
This super tackle, just as I thought. This is going to be double agony because two for the touches, two for the all-out. Puneri Paltham roaring and scoring.
First of the night, and it goes to the do or die rate specialist who just makes it look so, so simple. Rajesh Mondal has arrived, ladies and gentlemen, and he starts with a 2-point rate, and you guessed it, in a do or die rate.